Christian, yung napili kong song for them is Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Nice.
Such an inspiring song.
Father and daughter reaching for their dreams. Yes. Parang naiiyak ako.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Itong Somewhere Over the Rainbow, hindi siya bire. Yung purity niya ang kailangan lumabas at lumamang at lumaban. Yung sincerity ng song. Kasi pag nakita ko yung si Tatiana na nagdi-dream, parang, oh my God, tapos parang ikaw, Daddy, parang, wow, ginagawa ni Daddy lahat. Yung palang parang, ah, empowering.
I was shocked that Christian Bautista was there.
Mas kinabahan ako, to be honest, kanina. Medyo kinabahan ako.
Nasa low register si Michael eh. And magkaiba kasi sila ng texture ng boses eh. Of course, like, brighter yung boses ni Tatiana. And siya yung nasa taas.
Yeah, as a father supports his child, kailan naka-support ka rin? Yung harmony mo, mas naririnig din.
May soul kasi yung boses niya. R&B soul, nagkukulot din siya, nag-grips din siya. Don't lose your soul.
Okay. Mm-mm. Let's try na mas mag-focus ka sa soul, R&B, and let her take the nice melodies, the classic melodies.
Medyo malakas yung impact ng song sa akin kasi not a lot of people would know. Lumaki akong walang tatay. And yung emotional na need na yun, yun yung nilalong ko for matagal na panahon. Nung dumating si Tatiana, siya yung nag-feel ng gap na yun. I will always be thankful with the voice kasi more dun sa na-experience ko with sharing the stage with my family, with my Tatiana. That is something na nawala sa akin. Pero yung experience na yun, nabigay ng the voice. I know the song, it's meant for us.